seems like the wedding season of the Bollywood is going on, as after Sonam Kapoor, Neha Dhupia and Priyanka Chopra, it is the turn of our one of the favorite couples in Bollywood, Deepika Padukone and Ranveer Singh. However, we all know this, that reportedly the couple will tie the knot in November in Italy. But the latest buzz is that the special demand is from the groom's family side, as Ranveer Singh's family demands a typical Sindhi wedding with traditional customs including sandh, which means that friends and relatives will tear the bridegroom's clothes. However, the couple are dodging from the questions that are related to their wedding, as when Deepika Padukone was asked about her wedding, she said, "You will know soon." As per the reports, their wedding will only include their families and their close friends, and they will throw a reception after their marriage when they will return to India. Swati report from Next9 World.